I fumando.
Must be the apple thing!
Alright, so we can't make it off the weasel pop. The worst you get. That was just a bit of fun for the start of the video. For the rest of the video, what I'm going to do is we're going to be opening this case for a couple times. You guys might be like, that's not a very exciting case. So a few times we open this just as a bit of fun. Basically, it's 80% to get the Psyrex. Pretty sure it's a very high chance to get profit. Obviously, you can still get these, but you have 80% to get the Psyrex, backed up by the numbers right here. You can see M41 Psyrex, 7,000 to 55,000 tickets out of 70,000. Basically, it's 8%. We're going to open 5. Let's see if this stands true to the numbers. Let's open a case or 2, 4, 5. Come on. Psyrex, you want it all red, baby. All red. $9, one was $7.29. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we are going to sell all of them. $7.22. We made profit on every single case. Every single case we made profit on. Insane, dude. Jesus.
This feels so useless.
Watch Marshall, I'm getting a little money. And how you do it when you get a
Why isn't my mouse working? See, you see what I mean? Stop it, I scream, seriously. Stop it. My desk is... At least we can still click. At least. No, that's not it. Thank you. Depends where I'm from, I don't know what you're doing.
stuff, so just let it render out. Okay, once your intro is done rendering, go ahead and click on download your video, and your intro will be downloaded. Just give it a couple seconds, and there you go, clipmaker.mp4. So let me go ahead and play that, you guys are going to hear it. Here it is. And there it is, that's the intro. That's how you guys make a basic and simple intro for a YouTube channel. And with that being said, make sure you guys drop a like below, click a subscribe button.
Penzoid. Yeah. Oh my God.